Brandon Truth Vera here, your one heavyweight world champion. We're here in Guam on the farm. We are blessed, we're very lucky. And my big boss is pregnant with our baby Vera, our son.
Yeah, game on.
We've just been working on the farm, getting it ready, grinding in the jungle. You go about 50 yards with a machete in about 8 hours. This is kind of what I go through every camp. The self-isolation, the discipline that comes in is what has maintained me being a world champion. Because you have to do this every day, every day, every day. I wanted to talk to you guys about adversity and never giving up. Using my Air Force experience, because man, this is when I was young. This is when I'm invincible. Took the shortest tech school, which was POL. Tried out for wrestling program when it was time, made the wrestling team. Life was beautiful. My job for the Air Force was to shake hands, kiss babies, meet everyone, wrestle, be in shape, and represent the United States Air Force. I even ended up becoming the very first United States Air Force wrestler who became invited to the Olympic Training Center in Colorado Springs, Colorado. Life is good, things are going well, I'm young, life can't get better at this point. During a meet for the Air Force, it was a bad one. Mr. Garrett Lowney, he ended up placing third at the Olympics that year. It was him and me during that match, and he blew out my elbow. This hand, during the meet, touched the shoulder back here. And not the hand, the back of my hand went this way. I'm screaming on the mat, literally screaming. I ended up losing that match to Garrett. I continued the tournament with my arm taped up. Oh man, the things we do for the things we love. After that tournament, I ended up getting my elbow checked. I ended up getting surgery from a military doctor. This guy blew out my elbow even worse. After the surgery, I lost my spot at the Olympic Training Center. I lost my spot on the wrestling team for the Air Force, and I was being medically discharged because I was no longer combat ready. Man, it crushed me. You know, you're from on top of the world, and then, man, you're worth less than dirt. Life changed, man, life changed. Fast. I was crushing people, young, crushing, just running through people, not even training really hard, to all of a sudden now I can't even take care of myself when I use the bathroom. I signed up at the gym and I would just do stuff for this arm, looking crazy. Just kept rehabbing, kept training, kept trying to do things. Fast forward all the way till today, I'm your one heavyweight world champion. There's no way I could have pulled myself out of that at all without the help of people. Those people, my people, it's my family. My brothers, my sisters, my mom, my dad. This right arm starting to tell you, this is part of the journey. You have to believe in you. You have to try. You really, really have to try. And your try can't be a throwaway try. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna sweat. You're gonna cry. You're gonna whine. You're gonna pout. It's life. I hope I got to inspire you today to not give up, no matter what your situation is. I hope that you continue to strive to be better every day. And I hope that you do your part and try to help make this world a better place. I love you guys. Thank you very much.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.